Welcome, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome to The Tonight Show. You're here. You made it. Thank you for watching at home. From the new movie Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Justin Theroux is here tonight. Also, she's one of the greatest Olympians of all time. Simone Biles is here this evening. Simone is incredible. Between the two of us, we have 11 Olympic medals and one pickleball participation trophy. Between the two of us.
Beautiful.
I sprained my ankle halfway through, but I still got the trophy, yeah. Guys, Election Day is just 2 months away, and a new poll shows that only a third of Gen Z voters support former President Trump. That makes sense. Trump thinks Gen Z is the rapper married to Beyonce.
I've also got 99 problems.
That's right, only a third of Gen Z supports Trump, while the rest plan to vote skibbity toilet. Speaking of Trump, tonight in Pennsylvania, the former president participated in a town hall event on Fox News, moderated by Sean Hannity. Yeah, it was just like the Bachelorette finale, but with a couple who are actually in love. Yeah. You guys see this? During a recent podcast appearance, Trump was asked where he writes his Truth Social posts from. Check this out.
What are you doing usually when you're composing a truth? Like, are you chilling back on a couch?
Couches, beds.
Okay.
A lot of different things.
Just say toilet. Just say. Asked how often he posts from bed, Melania said, how the hell would I know? Switching gears, I saw that temperatures in Phoenix, Arizona just hit 100 degrees for the 100th day in a row. It is really hot. It's so hot, I saw a bird catching a worm with a potholder. What? Right, but this show airs all across the country.
We only care about New York because that's where we are.
Guys, you should care about other people in other places.
You're right. We're not in bed. I'm here to say something you need to worry about.
You all have the same therapist?
Yeah.
That's weird. Okay, fair enough. All right. Moving on. Fair enough. I got you. I'm... All right. Some business news. McDonald's just announced that they're going to start serving McFlurries in a new cardboard cup that has four flaps to cover the top. Every Chinese takeout restaurant was like, wow, where'd you come up with that idea? Can we see a photo of the new cardboard cups? Yeah. They look like a Ronald McDonald gender reveal. Well, as I mentioned earlier, last night was the season finale of The Bachelorette. We love The Bachelorette on our show. And there was a lot of drama between Jen and her ex-fiancé, Devin. Now, if you missed it, don't worry, because here to reenact that scene with actual lines from the show are The Roots' own Tariq and Questlove.
Thanks, Jimmy. Now, tonight, I'll be playing the role of Jen, this season's bachelorette, a 26-year-old physician's assistant student from Miami, Florida, who was confronting their ex for the first time since their breakup.
And I'll be playing Devin, a 28-year-old freight company owner from Houston, Texas, who's being confronted by their ex for the first time since their breakup.
Okay, well, whenever you're ready, take it away.
I can try to understand somebody changing their mind about the way they feel about somebody. What I can't understand is ending the engagement on a phone call. But the next day, I wake up to you following girls on Instagram, not just any girl, but Maria? Did our relationship even mean anything to you?
Yeah, absolutely.
It was so hard that you went and followed Maria on Instagram. You were going through such a tough time that you followed Maria on Instagram. Next thing I know, you're in New York clubbing with Jeremy.
I think this is a little different than the conversation I was hoping to have with you. I went there for a work trip. I met a client and...
in the club.
Am I not allowed to have a life?
No! You can live a life. You can go clubbing as much as you want. But don't even feel anything? Like, while my heart is broken every Monday night, watching the lies that you said to me on TV?
You can say they're...
Are they not? Well, I hope you had fun in the club.
Questlove and Tariq, everyone. Questlove and Tariq, come on. Yeah, that's it. Very nice. Thank you very much. Good to see you. Bye. Bye. Woo. Goodbye. Bye. Bye. Goodbye. Thank you. No, thank you very much. Goodbye. Very much. Maria on Instagram? Guys, listen to this. Apparently, new images reveal that the railings on the Titanic have fallen off. Okay, I know this is going to ruffle a few feathers. I'm just going to come out and say it. The Titanic does not seem safe to me. And finally, health authorities in Sweden said children should not be exposed to any TV screens or devices until the age of 2. Then after spending a day with toddlers, they were like, you know what, maybe a little screen time during dinner, it won't hurt. We have a great show, everybody. Give it up for The Roots. What a show we have for you tonight. He's an Emmy-winning actor, writer, and producer who stars in the big new movie Beetlejuice, which is in theaters and IMAX this Friday. Justin Theroux is here tonight! Plus, she won 4 medals at this summer's Paris Olympics, bringing her total medal count to 11. Wow. This fall, she's starring in the Gold Over America tour, along with America's greatest gymnast, Simone Biles, is joining us this evening. And we got great music from Cage the Elephant. Neon Pill. Look at, oh, studs. Look at these guys. Come on. The best. Guys, I'm sorry if I seem a little out of it. I didn't get much sleep last night.
Really?
Yeah, I had a nightmare. No, I had a nightmare. I was all alone, standing outside a ranger station in the middle of nowhere. A park ranger ran out of the woods, covered in blood. He said, Jimmy, you're not safe here. The only escape is through the forest. So I booked it, and I ran to the woods. I ran, and I ran, and I ran, and that's when I saw it. It was an alien. It slowly approached me, wrapped its claw around my throat, and it said, tickets for Tonightmares, our immersive haunted maze experience at Rockefeller Center, are available now at JimmyFallon'sTonightmares.com. It opens September 20th through Halloween. It's going to be fun. Now, stick around. We'll be right back with more... Ah!
We'll be right back with Justin Theroux.